When I asked Craig to be part of this production, I had no idea what it would do to me personally. Going into it and being in rehearsals, I've had to look inside myself. How do I perceive me? Or how do other people perceive me? Is it the same? What do I do to change that? How do I fix that? Sort of the same dilemma John Merricat. How do I do this? How do people perceive me? Made me change, made me look into myself a little bit further.